I'm deeply honored and grateful to have received AGU Maccabi Medal. First and foremost, I'd like to thank Howard Wheaton, Taikan Oki, Bridget Scanlon, and Amir Kochak for their strong support throughout the nomination and my career. I originally come from a social science background. I always wanted to bring the human dimension into hydrology. My endeavor as a hydrologist started at the Utrecht University with my mentors Mark Beekens and Lens van Beek, who taught me fundamental knowledge of hydrology and whom I'm deeply thankful. Now I work at the International Institute for Applied System Analysis in Austria, which deals with very interdisciplinary work. This award recognizes significant interdisciplinary contribution to Earth and space science, and my research at the EASA has been instrumental to this achievement. I'm very grateful to all my colleagues at EASA, in particular to my close colleague at the Water Program. I would also like to share this special recognition with all my collaborators across the globe. I'm also very grateful for AGU and the Honors Committee and to our AGU Hydrology Community. Working together with scientists from different disciplines, increasing community knowledge is something I'd love to continue to pursue throughout my career. Thank you.